Welcome back, guys. Let's see what we can do. Probably max out my armor. It's about to break. We need a way to get XP. We have a Gate Spider spawner now. I need torches. Let's make a Gate Spider spawner. Let's see, what do we need? We're going to need iron bars. Maybe a little bit more. What else do we need? Let's make a second bucket of water. Let's make a few double chests. Another water bucket. What else do we need? Let's take a crafting table. That's pretty much it. The coordinates are 320, 320, which is that way. That way. Let's make some more torches, shall we? Maybe that can come in helpful. Ah, come on. Ah, Jesus. There's just too many. This is the place where the spawner is at. That's easy enough to spot. Wait, you can water rock those? Oh no. Wait, does that mean... No, it automatically waterlocks. How about now? I big brain. Yes. Perfect. There shouldn't be any lava underneath me, but you never know. More sticks, more letters. Let's light this place a little bit up.
Max!
I never knew this place existed. Oh jeez. Wait, this is a double spawner? No way. Apparently not. Guess I was just blind. Wait. Oh no. I forgot my second bucket of water. That's quite annoying. I guess I can always get water in one of the caves. Oh no. Okay, so it's just a singular spawner, if I'm correct. Ooh, my axe is about to break. It's not good. We can put mending on it and just get an efficiency for a boob or something. Should have put mending on it. How much durability does it have left? Quite a bit. Let's see, how much do I need? Let's just do 5x5. There's no holes above this. It should all be solid. That's a lot of gravel. That's how you do it. There you go. Let's see. 4, 5. Yeah. Oh, there was more. Okay. This should do. Oh. This is a good beginning. Jesus. Villager zombie. Oh, come on. Such unfortunate location. It's not too far away from spawn, but it's underground. Too many mobs. Too much work. Skeleton upset a creeper. Oh. Okay. This one is the one I heard. Oh wait. Stone. Wait, where will I make the exit? Perhaps, where's the entrance that I made? Where did I enter? I entered here somewhere, didn't I? Wait, what? This is where I entered. Okay, so, perfect location. Let's make it spawn proof. You wouldn't want any mobs to spawn. Okay, let's see. This is an appropriate block, I guess. Just need a few more. This should do it right. Exactly. Just a few more. Perfect. Oh no, I did it again. a sec. Where did I put my crafting table? Oh well. So be it. No, not that. I need this. They are one by one, but no, let's do this. Oh, I knew it. This should do. No, wait. This should do it. Should not do it. Oh no. Wait. Okay, they can't hit me. How did I collect the XP again? I forgot. I forgot how to make this flawless. But it is working, and the spiders do push each other in, so. Hmm. Is there a block that the spider cannot climb up on? I don't think there is. Look at all that string and spider eyes that you already got. It's pretty good, yeah. Just collecting the XP is a little bit different task, you could say. They can't exit there, right? But the XP should be able to exit here. Really? Bruh. Dang it. Can they climb underneath Dark Oak Slab? Oh wait, now they're... I believe that, yeah, they can. How do you get case spiders again? Like stuck in a 1x1 hole, for example. This is fine for now. It shouldn't be high end. Let's see, what do I not need? I don't need flint. What else is there to take? Yeah, I can live without this. Why did the music stop? Oh, it's just a silent part of the movie, of the video. That's where I left it. My crafting table. And throw it back home. It's not good. It's just the same, but a little bit stronger, I guess. Almost a full level. Wait, no. Only two sugarcane? Oh yeah, I should put mending on my axe, I almost forgot. I haven't even made an anvil yet. Probably get some filters, make an iron farm. Wait a- guess this is the third crystal. So there's just one. How did I not notice this? This looked like gravel, but... bruh. What the- Jesus. We have plenty of amethyst crystals now. That will never be a problem. Or shouldn't be a problem ever. I guess I can bring the items after all. Almost sounds like Mario. Super Mario. Double the durability, that's good, that's good. That's what I like to see, my ex regenerating. How did I? Oh, okay. I was like, wait, why did I only get 18 coal? So low. Probably decorate this somehow. Hmm. is pretty low. Oh no! No, I hate when that happens. Oh no. Come on. They should make a tool to strip locks instead of using an axe. That's just annoying. No! I knew that would happen one day. He didn't do any damage except for 5 birchwood blocks. Don't I have one? I'm just happy it didn't do too much damage. That should do it. It's been a wonderful hour. I'm going to go now. Take care, guys. Bye bye.